Question 16 of the GED math practice test part 1, that's the part with calculator. It says J is playing a mental math game where he must collect points by doing certain tasks. For every second more that it takes him to complete a task, 1% of the points he gains is taken away. If he earns 162 points in 1 minute and 23 seconds, when it's supposed to take 45 seconds, how many points will he receive? Okay, so it says here, okay, he plays a game where he must collect points by doing certain tasks. For every second more that it takes him to complete a task, 1% for every second more. Okay, you can see this, that it takes him to complete a task, 1% of the points he gains is taken away. 1% is taken away, okay? Every second more he takes to complete the task. Now, if he earns a total of 162 points, okay, in 1 minute, 23 seconds, when it's supposed to take 45 seconds, how many points will he receive? Okay, so it means he was supposed to take 45 seconds, but he did this in what, 1 minute, 23 seconds. First of all, let's convert this 1 minute, 23 seconds to seconds, okay? And you know, how many seconds make 1 minute? We have what, 60 seconds make one what, minute, okay? I hope you remember this, 60 seconds make 1 minute, okay? So it means we're going to add 60 plus 23 to get the total seconds here. Is that not it? So let's do this somewhere here. So that's 60 plus 23, and what would this give us? This will give us what? It will give us 83 seconds, okay? So the total seconds he took is what, 83 seconds, okay? So he was supposed to take 45 seconds for him to complete what, this task. So let's find the total number of seconds he wasted. All right, because the question says for every second more that it takes him to complete the task, 1% of the points he gains is taken away. So let's find, forgive my statement, so let's find the extra seconds it took J to what, to complete the task. So to find the extra seconds, it just simply what, 83 minus what, 45. And that will give us what? What would that give us? That will give us what? 38 what seconds. So it took him 38 seconds more to complete what? The task. All right? So the question says also, if that, okay, for every second more, that's each second of this 38 second that it takes him to complete a task, 1% of the points he gains is taken away. So for each second he's spending more, 1% of 162 points is taken away. That's what this statement means. So we have to find one. What is 1% of 162? All right, 1% of 162. Let's find that. Find this out. 1% of what? 162, and that will be what? 1/100 times what? 162. Okay, and this will give us what? You know, when you have 162 divided by 100, you have 162/100, you just count decimal places twice, all right? So we have 1, 2, and cancel 100, all right? So here we have what, 1.62, all right? So for every 1% of 162 is what, 1.62. So now let us find the total points that will be taken away, all right? So for this is now, this is for every 1 second he spends, all right? Every 1 second more that it takes him to complete a task, 1% of the point is taken. So for every 1 second, this is the point that is taken away from his total point. But here he spent, 38 seconds. So we have to find the total point that is taken away from him, all right? And that will be 1.62 times 38. So what is 1.62 times 38? That's 1.62 times 38. Punch in your calculator and we are going to get 61.56 points. Okay, so this is the total number of points that will be taken away from his point, all right? So the question now asks, finally, how many points will he receive? So the point he will receive is just a subtraction of 61.56 from 162. And that will give us what is 162 minus 61.56? What would that give us? That would give us 100.44 points. So this is the point he's going to receive finally after we've taken away the point he wasted. Okay, because for every second more, it takes him to complete a task, 1% of the point he gains is taken away. All right, so this is the point he would receive. And what is our right answer here? Our right answer is option 2. Okay, you can see this is more of a word problem. So all you need to do is take one statement at a time and just break it down. All right, take a statement at a time and break it down. Just understand it. Whatever the question says, try to interpret it. Alright, so this is a word problem, and I would also leave a link to, I think I've done a video about 10 word problems solved, so I'll leave the link to that video for you to understand more about word problems. Alright, okay.